evening. Good evening. How's everybody doing tonight? It's been a while since I've been on this character, but finally gonna finish up Victory or Death. So I'm gonna ignore that. Oh wait, first you guys get to watch me do some inventory management. Aren't you guys lucky? Isn't this gonna be exciting? Some good old-fashioned inventory management? Oh boy. Man, I got a bunch of twaddle loot here. Oh dear. 71! Good God. I'm not going through 71 bags of loot on stream right now. Oh god, I'll be here forever. That still gets selfish though. I can stay there, I can stay there. Salvage it all. And let's just get rid of all this shit. silk scripts. I'm just gonna leave the rest of this stuff for now, cause screw it. And I don't wanna look at that. That can stay there. Oh, I remember the days when this was a dungeon instance. I have to run to the gates of Ra. Alright, here we go. So, I'm gonna just do a little bit of shagging around with this stuff. Turn that up, and have that around here. And we'll see how that goes. Good.
It's good to speak with you.
Well, we've done some scouting. There is no walk in the park.
Even with the four of us to help, it will be a difficult battle.
As always, Silvari, your intent is good, but your mass skills are subpar.
Zoja, you've come to help?
You think I'd let you go fight an elder dragon without a proper genius?
Zoja, I need you to know something.
I know. You blame yourself for Snaf's death. I blamed you for many years myself. But I'd blame myself if you went in and failed, and I could have helped. Snaf would have wanted me here.
I... thank you.
No.
You were saying, Kaith?
Arrah was once the city of the human gods. Even after the deities quit this sphere, it remained a golden, shining place. Until the folly of man sank it beneath the waves. Yet worse was still to come. The Elder Dragon awoke and pulled ore from its watery grave and raised hordes of undead minions from the twisted wreckage. Now Zaitan's minions infest this place. We must rise above them if we hope to control the Elder Dragon.
I love those painterly cutscenes. They're so well done, and they look just... I like them more than CG cutscenes. Something about the art style over than just the in-game stuff. It's very pretty.
One more thing.
I've done absolutely nothing because I've done no other dungeon story instances on this character.
I tried to force them. I was wrong. You restored us.
Are we going to get started now? Or just chat Zaitan to death?
That's much better. How are my frames in here? I know that the stream is only 30 FPS, but oh nice. Very nice. Oh, I didn't get the second blast. That's too bad. So, can I get his break bar? Probably not. Blind. I'm just gonna lie here on the ground, guys. That's fine. Don't worry about me. That's great.
Why won't anyone help me?
Oh, if I die in the first boss, I'll be very cross. God damn it. And all the way back. Ah, fuck it. If his health starts to go back up, I'm gonna get real mad.
Accelerate!
These assholes. What are you doing here? Go away. Who's killing him? Case! Case, you're the real MVP.
One down.
Oh my god.
Let's get that power.
Now we have to go to the other side. Lovely.
Vitality restored! Exhilarating! I've beaten you, but you don't know it yet.
There we go.
Accelerate.
Let's do this and this. And let's just start in on them.
Vitality restored!
Need a mic! Oh, I didn't get the second one. Damn it. Prevent that. Get that vulnerability on him again.
Exhilarating. My energy is diminished.
I'm not gonna get the stun break on him, but that's okay. Res her, but you won't res me when I'm downed. now we gotta get past these eyes, which are just total assholes. Oh, this is really annoying when they, since they nerfed the auras. Can't even tell. Well, he crouches and stuff, but it's still annoying as hell. Ah, stand in one spot, you asshole.
Help! I don't have long.
Oh. This time. Nice. And I did it again. That was stupid. I shouldn't have been able to dodge that. Make a heroic sacrifice. RIP Troy Baker. Enough. we go. Oh, there's the armor repair. Oh, I need to repair my armor. Go down. There we go. Gotta start out on this side. Take a hint and fuck off. Come on, bounce back. Yes. Give me the eagle, because I'm gonna blow the fuck up. Get over here. Oh. God damn it. I'm going to light you bastards on fire. Fucking intros. Hey, Mickey Man, what do you ask? Listen, listen, stay there. Go away. Alright, just the one. Alright, we're good. Bonk. It begins! Charicopter.
Commander, we've made it. We need your help. We're landing troops in Iran and engaging Zaitan's minions. Our transports and troops are getting shelled by enemy emplacements. Someone out here, they landed.
That someone's going to be me. Oh boy, oh boy. Actually, I'm gonna repair my armor first. I'm not gonna make a huge difference, but Just having that icon up there just drives me friggin' nuts. There's a lot of stuff that you can tell about this story instance that it was originally supposed to be a five-man dungeon. It's like basically they kept all the mechanics and just scaled the health and defense of everything down so you could solo it. Alright. Three of these things. I had, like, NPCs with me. But, this was originally, like, a five-player instance, but then they changed it to be a one-player story mission. Because the way dungeons are is that, there's a story mode and there's an explorable mode. So this used to be a raw story mode, and then there's the explorable mode, but now it's just explorable mode in a raw. Which is odd, but oh well. Where did you guys come from? Oh, it's so annoying. Go away. I think there's a total of, what was it, five or six dungeons? Jeez. I can't remember now. I know if the gold rewards there last October, though, and people don't really do dungeons that much anymore. More eyes. Gross. And gorillas! Even better. Smooth jazz. Don't look at me, I am not here. You're not gonna hit me with your crazy eye beams. Okay, much better. Yep. Alright, one to go. Listen. Listen. Go away. I am busy. There we go. And we got some oozes. What's an MMO without slime? It sounds like something that I'd play in a Chinese buffet place at 8 p.m. That's oddly specific. Really? You always have smooth jazz music. It reminds me, of a friend of mine. And he likes to put on CBC Radio 2 in his car. Which is like... So like, CBC is like the BBC. Except it's Canada instead of Britain. So, and they have a AM radio station and FM. And the FM usually has like a bunch of different music. And always like after midnight, they always have smooth jazz. And my buddy, he's always our designated driver because he doesn't like to drink. And he always has smooth jazz on. We'll be in like the weirdest places and just be smooth jazz. Driving around. We went up to this old abandoned mine out in CBS last month and set off some fireworks, and then he just came up. And we were just going up this sketchy old road. And it's just this smooth jazz. It was so weird. But that's what that always reminds me of. Is my buddy driving us around when we're loaded. Oh, open your ugly ass mouth. Come on. Ow. No. Oh, asshole. Come on. The dongle dislikes smoke. Too late for the burns. Oh, god damn it. Oh. No, I'm too pretty to die. Oh, he's gonna kill me now. Boom. Yeah. Rip. Flame orbs. There we go. Ah! Oh, well, I'm nowhere near it. Shit, 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 shit. And down I go. There, you fat bastard. That's it, that's it. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on, do this. Come on. Gotcha. Oh, much better.
Come on, let's give the skull something to sing about.
Yeah, go get 'em. So I'm actually gonna turn off my music here, and I'm gonna turn on the game music, because this is where it gets pretty good. Like this. Stupid prison preserver.
I've been immobilized.
Blind him. Poison him. Beautiful. Switch this out to supply drop, even though I lose the blast finisher, because it's gonna be far more useful, because we're pretty much gonna be on the airship for the rest of the instance. Incendiary rounds. Oh god, I just realized my friggin' turret was back on land. Oopsie. Agravos the Moon Death. Ooh.
I know you missed it.
Oh, get back here, you bastard. I'm gonna have to drop my supply drop up here, methinks. Alright, come on, just kill me already. Boom. Squishy engineer is squishy.
Help! I don't have long.
Alright, those guys are starting to annoy me.
Death! Good.
Quaggin. Quaggin.
Exhilarating.
That, another healing. Alright. Come on, you ugly bastard. Oh, me on the cannon. Oh, almost gotcha. There we go.
Health increasing.
Look at that. Look at all the airships and the dragons. Look at that. Very impressive. Oh. Alright, that was close. I almost went over the side of the ship. That would have been very bad. Oh, we've got incoming. Oh. That's a face only a mother could love. Oh, why can't I hit you? Oh, that's bullshit. Oh no, that's not the yellow dragon yet. We'll get to him. These are just his minions. Oh, I'm getting attacked. And you boys gotta frig off. Get some of that. Just smoke. Turrets! Turrets everywhere! But he's got me freaking frozen again. Damn it! Alright, gonna drop that, gonna drop that. Now you can't hit me, because you're blind. Oh yeah. Yeah, if you think these guys are ugly, you ain't seen nothing yet. Ragos the Sword Breaker. Oh, did I get him? Or did he just frig off? Oh no, he's coming around two. That's some bullshit. Down. And you, very annoying.
Help increasing.
Burn, burn. All right, where'd the other guy go? There he is. All right, let's go. Almost got him. Yeah. Oh. One last bit of healing. I'm gonna pick you up. Flashbang. Oh, well.
Prepare to abandon ship.
That's it. There goes our boat.
I don't have long.
Accelerating.
Ugh, Jesus. Whoa.
Another ship coming in, and it's a huge one.
When it comes alongside,
it's the glory of Tyria.
Get to the larger vessel.
Look at that thing. Logan, you're alive.
To the other ship.
Come on, you laggards. We don't have all day.
Logan, you're alive.
You think I was going to let you go up against Zaitan alone?
Logan, I'm delighted to see you're well. I thought.
I know. I got out by the skin of my teeth and hopped a lift with this ship. It's a new design.
Impressive. I think this is just what we need to take down a dragon.
Everyone to your battle stations. We're going in.
All right. I'm gonna use
you
it.
Miss me?
Repair canister. The glory of Tyria. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Look at all those dragons. Actually, this skybox is really nice. Yeah, he's coming any minute now, so... I mean, they're gonna build up some dramatic tension, but... Oh, look at the mountains. Uh-oh. Here we go. Boom. There he goes. Oh, Jesus. I gotta start paying attention. Get out of here. Goes again. Regen, health, regen. Beautiful. Get him. Boom. And he took our cannon. That's great. Look at him! He's gonna go! Oh shit. Nearly died. There is no dedicated healer in Guild Wars 2. Oh, there he is. Alright. Alright, are you ready? Ready for the big epic moment of the game? Ready to press 2 to beat the game? Or one. Oh, they changed it. Oh, fuck. Mistakes were made. Zoja. Alright, supply drop. Turret drop. Ow, that's not very nice, Saitan. I'm trying to murder you. That's saucy. Thank you. Come on. Gonna break my turret. That's not very nice. See, you can tell that this used to be a 5-man instance, because there's 5 turrets. Come on. That's it. Oh, I don't want you getting any closer. You can go away, please. Oh! Oh, we did it! That's it! We hit the same button a bunch of times and beat the game. We did it!
The Elder Dragon is no more.
We have succeeded, but only by coming together to fight a greater foe.
Through the power of friendship.
We, and all of Tyria, are in your debt.
Do, 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 do. Oh, get me off this thing. Look, everyone came out to party. Look. And we got one more instance. That was a big battle. Man, yeah, those were fireworks. Saitan is one ugly bastard. Good God. Go. I love these loading screens. They're so pretty.
Victory at last. With Zaitan defeated, the corruption it wrought can be undone. The dragon's undead minions that still infest Tyria will now gradually be exterminated. One day soon, that plague will be but a memory.
Courage, skill, and friendship brought the dragon low. Let this day never be forgotten.
A victory that all Tyria can share.
This is not an ending. There are other dragons out there. Other battles.
You shambling fuzzball. Can't you just be happy?
I was being happy.
Will you return to your queen now, Logan?
No. Not until I know that Kryte is safe.
Oh, the Chur are the best.
Meaning he's up for more fighting. See? Logan's happy too.
Snaf would be proud of us. Especially of you, Zoja.
Proud that we didn't screw up and plant our faces in the mud again, you mean? Well, I guess he would at that.
So, who's next? Jormag, Primordus, Krokotoric?
As Dawn scatters shadows, so we will destroy them all. We could not have done this without you. Thank you.
You're welcome. You can count on me.
Good. Because Air is right. The rest of the dragons are still out there, waiting.
Mm-hmm. And you would know, Salad.
So, tough guy. How'd a high-profile swashbuckler like you get into the Order of Whispers?
I'm good at what they do. I may not fit their recruiting profile, but I get results. What's your excuse? A vivacious lass like you joined the uptight and straight-laced Vigil?
That makes two of us that don't fit the profile. Let's have a drink and see what else we have in common.
Look at that swell-headed child. So busy chatting up Crusader Jane, he doesn't even notice we're here.
Leave him. The last thing he needs in those circumstances is Mum and Dad looming over. Besides, she's just what he needs. If those two hit it off, she'll straighten him right out.
Ooh, what do we got up here?
Like large groups, or small groups.
I fear I am also more reserved than you, friend Norman. Don't let that stop you. This is a celebration after all, so we're counting on you to celebrate for all three of us.
Theta! Oh my god. I never knew this was here! They have beer pong. They have beer pong tables. I can fall through them. Oh my lord. This is the best thing in the game. Holy crap. So they go up here. Oh, that's a big piece of meat. It's like half a cow, you stupid char. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, no, I don't want to pace myself. It's party. You don't pace yourself at parties.
Dragons to confront, and I'm delivering an important lecture in the morning.
Listen to yourselves. I swear, spies and scholars, this is a victory party. Shut up and start having fun.
Pressing laundry. That's why you're the Iron Legion.
For the tribute door blade? You bloodies really are crazy. He hates that joke.
So what? Brimstone and Desert Grave laughed. Two tribunes pro, one con. The joke's funny.
Can't argue with that. Not when whiskey's a con. Come on, funny girl. Let's have another.
Aww. So glad those two hit it off. Oh, that's nice. She's saying, oh, I don't have anything to buy that. Cats. I guess I have to go talk to Trehearne. Fireworks.
Crowds, Trehearne. That won't do. The world needs to see the Pact Marshal celebrating.
Not hiding, my friend. Thinking. Completing my wild hunt.
Oh, you're so boring.
But Zaitan is still a terrible threat. Now that threat is truly gone. It feels like the sun has finally emerged after a cold, endless night. I can't help but wonder what's next. Now that we've formed this unstoppable alliance and tempered it in battle, where do we take it?
To the next challenge, the next victory. There are more Elder Dragons to confront, and now we know how. We know they can be defeated. First, we celebrate. We won, Marshal. Would be a crime not to stop and appreciate that. Come on, there's an army of people and an ocean of libations waiting. All of Tyria deserves to share this triumph, including you. Join us.
The world owes you a great debt, Commander. As long as I am Marshal of the Pact, I will see that debt honored.
Oops. There we go. Boom.
My only regret is that I was not there to see Zaitan fall. I shall look forward to the skulls celebrating your triumph.
I'm gonna be honest, Trehearne, you would have We're pretty cool without you.
Congratulations, Commander. We've earned the right to set down our burdens for a time and celebrate. Zaitan's defeat has saved many lives. More importantly, it has restored hope to a desperate world. The dragons are not stars in the sky. They can be counted. They can be fought. One day, we will kill the last of them. Only then will Tyria be safe. This is a new beginning for Orr, and for Tyria. A clear sky.
Wow, look at the squad.
This is a dawn that Tyria shall never forget. This day is ours.
Nice.
And finished.
Damn, that's ugly. Let's see. What's today's dailies? About those tonight, I can do in the morning. All right, that's it. That's the end of Guild Wars 2. At least the main game, until the expansion. I'm gonna call it quits for the night, but thanks for tuning in, everyone who dropped by, and hope you have a great night. And I'll see you for the next stream. Just